And I think it's particularly difficult in light of all the sacrifice, in light of more than 2,000 dead and 20 years of backbreaking work and pain and sacrifice and devotion. I think it's particularly difficult for a lot of soldiers, sailors, Marines, airmen and women to try to digest what's just happened. I think, of course, there's pride at the scale of the operation and how many people were rescued and taken out of Afghanistan. But there is also a lot of pain and a lot of heartache and a lot of shame about people who weren't helped or haven't been helped yet